Hey, what's up, guys and gals? My name is Rick9G. Thank you so much for joining me. We are at our new trading post. I want to thank you again for the love and support you always show on my channel and especially in this series. Just a little heads up, if you're interested in any of my contact info, my address, if you want to send me a letter or anything, that's all in the description below. Also, take a look at my Instagram. I have a link down below. I do post things like when I'm recording or, you know, just letting you know what's going on in the Rick9G world. So, Stars Awake has been really into this game and gave me a few tips here and there. And I didn't know the tombstones, they break down over time. Or they're basically, they, how to explain, their condition of use goes down. So basically they can be reused. And so after they get really, really old, they kind of disappear, which is weird. I don't know if I like that. It's not really realistic, but it is what it is, right? So we're trying to get some nomads, but I heard that we gotta be careful because too many nomads is bad, bad news. So let's keep that in mind. Let's go to one builder and two laborers. We're trying to just increase the amount of people in our area. So let's continue that. Let's build. I'm gonna build another home right here. Again, I don't wanna crowd it, but we do need the expansion here. So let's do that. Let's build a home over here. We can also build another one. Where's the marketplace? Always want to look at where the marketplace is, and I always think it's the hospital, but it's not. But here it is, here it is. We have so much room. So let's build two more homes. We have more than enough food, so that's not an issue. There we go. We have a little bit of space there, but that's okay. We can't make everything perfect all the time. So we have a trader coming in. Hopefully we have some good seeds or anything like that. Oh, and I have some really cool things to tell you about the seeds and so forth. We're going to reassign some of these. So, for example, peppers, peppers, radishes, radishes. We don't need all those peppers and radishes. So let's change this to beans. Then over here, so we have beans and radishes, peppers and peppers. So let's leave one pepper. Let's make this potato. So you see what I'm doing here? Getting the drift here? Do we need another peppers? No, let's get more potatoes. I think I want the starchy stuff. So let's go with the starchy stuff. What's over here? We have soybeans and more soybeans. I think that's great. And of course, we can expand later on. We can add more fields. There could be no real method of doing it with our madness because we change here and there. Okay. Oh yeah, so see what I mean? This is what I mean with this dock. So this dock, we get items. So you see how there's corn? Now we don't get corn seeds. We can get up to 1,000 units of corn. And then we're done. Like when they're gone, they're gone. Rye, chili oil, fruit cakes, kernels, and sugar cookies. Should we trade some of their stuff for sugar cookies? Well, let's get 500 sugar cookies. What's this, kernels? I don't know if I want kernels. Fruit cakes, chili oil, I don't know what that could do. Let's get about 250 rye, and then corn will get about 500. So that comes out to 1250. That's not bad, so let's get rid of all the apricots and 50 of these, just to get some variety. I know some of you may say, why did you do that? Well, I do, as I said, want to get the variety going. I think it makes sense. In my opinion, we want to make sure these people have, in terms of their diet, just a variety in their diet. Okay, so this we can leave the peppers there. The rye, we're going to leave that there, and the tea, and the sugar cookies. Perfect. Now, I wanted to come back here. Look at the beautiful day. Someone wanted to ask me, how many years have I been playing Game Time? 26, according to this. So, kind of cool stuff. We have our storage barn almost built. Really happy about that, because this one is, look at this, this one's full all the time. And they're bringing a lot of stuff to the market, so we need that. We might even need to go for another one, but we have one here. Okay, so good. So it seems like they're starting to bring stuff over here. Look at that. Okay, let's go back over here. We have our nomads. I'm not going to rush into nomads. I was really excited about it, but then they take a lot of supplies, so we just have to be careful. Now this is what we have. We have sheep, beans, radishes, soybeans, apricots, pecans, peppers, potatoes, and pigs. That shows us the items that are available to us. A little bit of graphs here, a little bit of inventory. Look at apricots. It's Let's get 2 grand worth of apricots in here. Let's get 1500. Let's do that. And then over here, we have a lot of stuff. We have a lot of apricots. Let's see if there's anything else that we can bring up. Now, I love the apricots because that's good currency. We get so much of it. Look at the honey. Oh my goodness. Let's get some honey in here. Maybe we should get, I mean, we could get the honey over here. So see, this guy is bringing the supplies. You can even see what he's carrying. Look at this, the 500 sugar cookies. So he is going over here with the sugar cookies. Look at that. He's bringing that to the storage barn. And I'm sure they will be removed soon. And they will be removed and put to the market so that people can enjoy it. Isn't that cool? That is so, so awesome. So, so awesome. Now, stuff's starting to come in. Look at this. We have our beans, radishes, peppers, and potatoes. I want to get more potato stuff going on. How's this doing? Not so great. Not so great. Let's get 2 and 2 in terms of builders. Let's increase the priority over here. We definitely want to get this pasture going with a few more sheep. Wait, didn't we have 4 sheep? Did that one escape? I think that little stinker escaped. Little stinker. I knew I couldn't trust him. He's trying to just run away from us. All right, now look at this. Remember we went and we got the deeper coal mine? Now look at this. What is this item? Upgrade the surface mine for significantly more resource production. Allows ground to reclaim. I like that. Now what's that that says 80 there? Are those like jugs or something? What in the world? Anyway, let's go over here to the stores. Remember we had the new stores? So we have the pottery. Look at that. So we have furnace fuel that's coming in. We have clay that's coming in. Let's move this to 5 grand. And what are we producing? Oh yeah, we're producing pottery. That's awesome. All right. Now if we click over here, do we get the pottery on this? We do. Let's bring some pottery over here and see what it's worth. Let me just slow down time a little bit. P for pottery. I don't know what it's worth, so let's just get like 10 pots. Okay, what do we get? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, look at this, guys. All right, I'm readjusting because this is fun. So we have coffee, which we could totally sell. Cotton, tulips, sorghum? I don't even know what that is. Chili? I'm going to forego the chili. We have the beans, field mushroom seeds. I like the eggplant. I like the coffee. Let's get coffee. Let's get these people hyper. I mean, we can get a few things if we want, right? Oh, wait, we got to have the full enchilada, right? Okay, so let's do that. We'll take one of those. Even. Now we have a few more items that we can get. Cotton would be awesome. It really would. I would start another cotton area over here somewhere. Although it's 4,000. I don't think we have 4,000 available of anything. Let's see. Let's see if we get cotton. I'd rather get the coffee though, to be honest with you. So let's just see if we can get some of this going. Because some of this furnace fuel... Oh yeah, I think we're close. Oh man, can we get it with the firewood? Really? With the firewood? Wait, let's get this to 20. Let's get this to 20. Oh man, we're so short. We're still short. Okay, that's fine. Let's just go back with the cotton. We'll get the cotton later, that's fine. So we'll go 3,000, move everything back to 0. Except for the, what am I doing? Ah, my keyboard is failing me. My brain is failing me too. Okay, trade, dismiss. There we go. So now we officially have coffee. If you want to confirm that, we go back over here. And oh no. Guys, I got eggplants instead. How did that even happen? Because I'm a klutz, because I was doing it so fast. That's annoying. That is super annoying. Okay, what? The materials up to 5? Jeez, let's go to 8. Oh, that's annoying, guys and gals. Oh, well. It is what it is, right? All right, this pasture sheems. All right, that seems to be coming along. Let's add another field over here. Now my question is, should I add more fields here? This could be a nice area for a field. Why don't I just do it? Should I do it? I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna do it. All right, so let's do that. Let's add with a little bit of space. I like 10, everything by 10. So like 16 by 10, that's fine. Let's do that. We're gonna add a little road around it. Boom. And boom. Okay, so that's gonna take a little bit of time, but that's okay. We still have more people coming in, more laborers. That's awesome. Look at that, our city's expanding nicely. This could all be fields. That would not be a bad thing at all. At all. We can add this here and maybe add another field. And of course move the logging situation that we have here. We can also add another storage barn and take this away. Because I don't think this is working anymore. They can't put anything else here. So let's do that. It's just kind of useless right now. So let's add another storage barn right here. Now we can remove this or just leave it. Because remember, we need lots of storage for all this stuff that we're getting. Where is the other barns? Look at this. This is already pretty full. Let's go back over here. How much is the pottery worth again? Oh my goodness, look at this, guys. 25 value for the pottery. Goodness gracious, we should just sell it all. I don't want the pottery. All right, let's get the eggplants growing. That's awesome. Let's just get two in the field. Two in the field, two in the bush. Okay, we're gonna get 20. There we go, that's what I want. I want as many farmers as possible and eggplants. That's what we want, eggplants. Now I am gonna make a road around this guy. The reason is because it's the main, you know, main town hall, and so we don't wanna really encroach on it. Let's take a look at where our wood operation is. Our wood operation's pretty good. It's not being interfered with. This one, still working out. This one's not that bad, but we're kind of encroaching on it. We're gonna have to eventually move that, so something to keep in mind. I wish I could flatten this whole area, but I'm not going to. Now I could go through this. Oh, that'd be so cool. Yeah, let's do that. Let's make a little tunnel, guys and gals. Can we do a tunnel? Let me see. Tunnel, is that a thing? Is that a thing? Let me see, can I delete this baby? I might have to delete this. Okay, let's see if deleting that might do it. I wanna do a tunnel right through there. That'll be awesome. That'll be great, actually. Okay, so let's see what's going on. So I wanna check back in the town hall, go back to the inventory, and go to the pottery area 19. So let's just, what, there's 19? Let's bring it all over here. So let me just go to the right area. Pottery, where are you? 19, so that would be 29. Perfect. Okay, so we'll bring all the pottery there, which is good. It's what I want. Now see, that's why those items are really important to make. Because once you make them, you can make lots and lots of money from them. And I can put another pottery area if I do even need that. Now the statues, am I getting any statues? Oh yeah, wooden statues. Let's get the statues over here on this area. Now I'm assuming it's only ST statues or wooden statues. Oh no, wooden statues. All right, let's see how many of these there are. Should be all the way on the bottom. 9 of them. Okay. Let's just add 10. Oh, and we have another trader. I guess we'll do 10. Okay, perfect. It's gonna take some time for them to get there. We gotta get the guys bringing the stuff. Beef cows. Do I want beef cows? I may want beef cows, to be honest with you. I may want that. But see, this guy only wants statues. Now what? That won't be enough. I don't think that'll be enough. Let's just keep that there and maybe that'll work out. We'll see. The guy might leave. He might leave. He might be very impatient with us. Okay, so the eggplant seems to be good. It seems to be going over here. We're gonna have to increase this. Let's increase this to 35 grand in units. That's awesome. Now we need to get some type of See, because I don't know. Let me go to the brewery. Let me add a brewery. And I could be totally off. Let's see. Preservist. Watermill. We don't need that. We don't need a bakery yet. Salting house. And a sugar house. Sugarcane, sugar beets into sugar. That'd be cool. Okay. But not now. Okay, let's keep going down the list. I'm trying to find Mr. Refined Stuff. Here we go. These are luxuries. So, small tavern. Alcohol. Smoking products. So, a worker is not required but will help the luxuries. Okay. A tavern. Place where people congregate. Tobacco, same thing. This seems to be very simple, though. Coffee house. We should have had coffee. Okay, now this is a problem. So we need the brewery. The problem in my mind is if we can do it with potatoes. Distillery, where grains and other organics are distilled and bottled into spirits. See, I don't think we can do that. But I want to go see if we can go into those brickworks. Let's see. Oh my gosh, look at this. A tailor, a weaver. There's so many things in this game, guys and gals. There's so many things. I'm gonna have to off camera just look at some of these things. So, which I kind of do sometimes, but nope, no leghorns. Get them out of here. Okay, let me go back to where I was. Stop interrupting me. Where was I? I was over here, right? Okay, these are meat lockers, but let me go back to the luxury stuff. Lumber construction. There we go. Brickworks. This is what we need. Okay. So, we should have enough of this. So, let's make the brickworks. This is going to be an important part of our processing. I'm going to put on this side. You see, all of the clay and so forth is here. Okay, this is going to be the brickworks area. You see the stones here. So, this is kind of going to be the industrial part of the city or a little town here. Now, let's increase the speed there. And so, the brickworks, if you notice, let me go back to where that was. Sometimes it's confusing to find it. The brickworks, there we go. It uses a furnace to brickworks create hot blasted. I can't speak. Using a furnace, the brickworks creates hot blasted shaped bricks for advanced buildings. And that's what we need. Because we need those advanced buildings. We need this furnace turned into glass and glass products. Homewares. Okay, we'll get there. We're not into homewares. But we gotta start adding more of these guys, these shore houses, shore houses. We gotta just find them or figure out where they are. So much to do. This causes you to just go nuts with stuff to do. So much stuff to do. Right over here, another shore house. Okay, can we place it over here somewhere? Maybe, maybe not. We can maybe place them here. Okay, so there should be a road. Is that what that's trying to tell me? I think there is. Or that's how it is. Okay, let's put it right next to the brickworks. There we go. And then from there, we're gonna add. Okay, so we're gonna add a dirt road right there. There. And I gotta go one more. There. Okay. So this is where another place where they're going to start collecting stuff. So we're going to do, let's see, clay and let's go to sand. And then once we get this place, we're going to switch that up. Okay? There we go. There we go. So we need to get that advanced thing to get the other stuff that we're looking for. But let's see if we can build a quick tavern or at least start it. Right, it's luxury, but we need the brewery, right? So let's get the brewery going, I guess. Problem is where. Ooh, there we go. Now, what are we gonna bring over here? That's the only problem. We can get pigs over here. I think we're gonna do sheep. Split the sheet up. Sheep up, sheet up. Alright, do we have enough workers? We can. Definitely. We don't need two. How about over here? Let's just increase to four. And how do we do the split? I don't think we can do the split yet. Remove all the animals from the pasture. Requires another pasture capable of holding the animals. Well, I guess we're not there yet. We need a few more sheep, and then we'll split. Maybe we'll get four, and then we can split. Okay. Well, we can do it with the pigs, can't we? Do we not have enough pigs? We have 7 pigs. Let's just do that. Let's just move this to pigs. And then we'll go split. No, not that. Why can't we split? Hello?
Hello?
Okay, we'll have to figure out the split thing later. I've done it before. I just am not sure at the moment. Because you see empty here, but I don't want to empty them necessarily. I want to split my little herd here. Alright, so it seems like time is a closing soon enough. We have a few more minutes to go. I want to look at our tavern and our kind of commercial part, which maybe should be around here. This is the marketplace. Let me just build a little bit of a road. We can upgrade the roads later, like better roads when we get a lot more stone and stuff. We're really not doing well with the stone. How many workers do we have here? 1? Really? How many do we have extra? We can spare another one. Okay, so we can't do much there. Gotta get this going. Gotta get the laborers. So much to do, guys and gals. So much to do. Look at this. But we can see stuff is starting to expand, which I do like. Field is coming up nicely. We may need another person here. 2 and 2. But we may have to do with what we have. We have lots of potatoes. It seems like a brewery would be nice, maybe over here. Let's add it over here. I have to add it. I don't know. Okay. Oh, that's a big brewery. Well, I guess it's just the size, right? It's not. It's a big brewery. It is what it is. Let's just add it up here. Right next to this house. This guy is just going to be drunk all the time. We gotta watch out for him. Let's make it over here. There, look at that. Okay, so we'll get the brewery going. We already have a little bit of an head on what is going on. I do want to add another worker. Where did I want to add the worker? To this field, right? This field looks like it can use someone else. There. Okay, so that's what we need. Hopefully the worker will come here. There we go. That's what we want. That's what we want. 2 and 2. That is awesome. Well, I think we're going to stop here, guys and gals. Thank you so much for your love and support, as always. Like I tell you, it does mean a lot to me. It really, really, really does. I guess I'm going to leave you with a parting shot of the city. Look at that. Isn't that cool? That's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. And we have our tunnel. Can we make that tunnel? There's our timer. Can we make that tunnel? I'm really curious now. Let me go over here. Make that tunnel. Make that tunnel, Rick. Make that tunnel. Cannot be placed. We can make the tunnel. 68 stone. Well, we don't have that, so we gotta get to work with the stone. We'll work on it next time. All right, guys and gals. Thank you so much for your love and your support. I will see you all next time. And don't forget to stay positive. Always better yourself. And most importantly, be hopeful.